This is the model for the day. This popcorn shower is installed in the northeast of Oklahoma. There's some storms that move through the panhandle of Oklahoma to western Oklahoma. See how that plays out tonight. Here's my 4-day forecast. Here's my 4-day outlook. It's 80, 2.51. Wind from the northwest 11, rainfall is 0.01. Humidity 36%, wind gust 17, pressure 30.02. Here's my 4-day. Here's the watches and warnings and advisories. Here's our local radar. Here's the national radar. Here's today's rainfall. Here's the current air temperature. Here's the maximum air temperature. Here's today's minimum air temperature. Today's combined air temperature. Here's the humidity. Current. Here's the 3-hour change. Here's the 24-hour humidity change. Here's the dew point temperature. Here's the storm outlook day one today. Outlook day two tomorrow. Storm outlook day three Friday. Tornado outlook today. Solar radiation current at 4:32. Solar radiation, total daily solar radiation. Total day solar radiation kilowatts hour per square meter. Here's the satellite from space. Image from space. Kansas got a little bit stolen. Here are current conditions. Here's the wind speed direction. Here's the wind gust. If you have a wonderful day, don't forget to click and subscribe. Click notification bell to get the news updates. I do this daily between 4 and 8 o'clock at night. Have a wonderful day. This is Charles Weather signing off.